Fantasize is a song I wrote with The Orphanage, Trevor and Zaire again, same as Choir, Only Thing Missing, and several others we've written together. This song is, it's weird how quickly this song came to me. It was like almost the song was already there in my mind and I just had to bring it to life. It already existed in my head. I know that sounds weird, but Trevor and Zaire were working on this track and I went outside for a second and pretty much came in with all the melodies and the chorus and stuff like that, and the you know, the topic of fantasize. And then we wrote it, and to be honest, this one wasn't going to make the album because it sort of sticks out. It's quite urban and it's quite programmed. The rest of the album's fairly organic. There's quite a lot of piano, and but I just could not let this one go. It reminds me a little bit of Small Talk, which was on my last EP, but it just, it is an ode to all the R&B that I grew up listening to. I love R&B. I've grown up listening to a lot of it, and so I couldn't let it go. I thought, that sounds like a last track. It's like a sexy last track that you put on an album, and so I left it in there.